birthday trip. Yay! So we're currently on our way to baggage claim to get our bags. Three of my friends are already here, ready and waiting for me. Me and Hayata, we had a little drink on the plane, so I'm feeling it. I'm feeling the vibes. Hopefully we stop somewhere and get some more alcohol because Lord knows I'm getting wasted this whole entire trip. All right, so where she go? We just got our bags. Now I'm headed to meet my friends. They're somewhere down here. I don't know where they are. They said they by NASA. So I'm gonna meet them. Where are you, friends? Hi, my friends!
Hey.
Hi,
friends!
Hey!
We made it, we in your seat.
No, we back, y'all. Yeah. Just in all platforms, okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Surprise!
I'm here!
It's hot as shit here.
Yeah, I was saying it's already hot.
We made it. All right, whose is this? One first.
Yep. Thank you.
One.
Get those shoes out y'all way.
Yeah. Mine's obviously the heaviest one, but over 50 pounds. Got it.
The girls with the
content. Ooh, that thing is fun. All right, made it to the door. Yeah. Okay. Just checking out. Oh, this is cute!
Lord! What?
I'm upset. I think those are probably like the
devil. We about to find out.
So there's five, so it gotta be three upstairs?
So it's two down here.
Oh, really? Yeah, it's actually five bedrooms, so it has to be three.
Find out.
I was gonna say, I might wanna just come in. Like, this is so cute!
Okay.
It's looking nice in here.
Who is that? Justice.
Let me see.
Oh, this full body mirror is so cute. Girl, I need the master. I need
welcome
to my
room, guys.
Tub.
And my man.
Welcome to my room, guys.
Girl,
that bathroom
is
master.
I mean, Justice.
What?
The master?
I don't know which one the master is.
Oh,
maybe.
I'll say this one.
So they all have
bathrooms.
Look at this one.
Girl, give me a minute. Let me figure it out.
Because you're looking for that bathroom. The bathroom is over here. And you just got the double bed. This just don't make sense.
Yeah.
Y'all, I'm finally inside the B&B. It is so nice, so fancy. We are currently getting dressed, about to head to Bourbon Street so we can drink some alcohol. Get drunk for my birthday. So we're currently waiting on one more girl. She said that she'll be here. I don't even know. She's gonna be here soon. So we about to get dressed and get ready to head down there to the strip. And yeah, guys. Stay tuned because it's about to be litty titty. Okay, just a check-in. I am done getting ready. Got my outfit on. We're not doing too much tonight. We're trying to be casual because we don't know what we're walking into. But let's do a check-in with everybody. Your turn.
Oh, hey.
Check-in. How we feeling about tonight?
I'm ready to get fucked up. Yeah. Full turned up. Duh.
Let's see who's next. Okay, check-in. Oh,
check-in.
How you feeling about tonight?
Yeah.
We're going out to get drunk. We're about to have some fun.
Big Lacey.
Yeah. Okay.
Period.
Check in.
Drip down, drip down. Look, period.
Bitch, friend.
Toes out.
Check in key. Yet. Come on, let them know. Yeah. What's in your glass?
Some reposado.
Oh. What's in your glass?
Tito's.
Girl, cop this bitch. I'm gonna say it every time.
That's the rest of the
guy. Damn. Oh, my God. That's real. It's Vinny. All that.
Mm-hmm. Noe, check in.
Hey y'all.
How are we feeling about tonight?
We're ready to get drunk.
Yeah.
I'm super excited to celebrate Big Ju's birthday.
Yeah. All right.
First shot.
First shot, y'all.
Who's gonna take it first? Birthday girl. First shot.
It was
icing
and I chilled it.
Oh, okay. So it's not like, yeah.
Woo! Woo! Oh, man. That was rough.
Everybody got their phone? Not
talking
yet.
Woo!
Yeah!
You're
getting it all right now. You're getting it all right now. Purple
ring. Okay, get y'all in the back.
Is this a bride or y'all just enjoying it?
A birthday! It's my birthday!
Before I turn up,
gotta
stay hydrated.
My drink gone, Kiana water gone, lemon drop gone.
I'm looking for a straw. Go ahead, Lacey, it's her.
Let me spit something for y'all right now. That's all I have for y'all right there, right now.
Okay, so we just wrapped up at Felix's. I only got me a po' boy and some gumbo. It was really good. Definitely like an 8 out of 10. Right now we are completely done. So we are about to head to the strip of Nola and we about to drink some alcohol. So we came up with some rules and my rule was like, if you say baby, like how they do in New Orleans, then you definitely gotta take a shot. We got a lot more rules still in play. So yeah, tonight's about to be a pretty fun night. I just definitely had to get something on my stomach first. But yeah, so we about to walk the strip, take some shots, get some beads, show some titties. And yeah, we lit for my birthday. We outside.
Whoa, yeah, let's have sex in the bank, telling her open a safe. I hate a privileged rapper who don't even know what it take. The diamonds ain't hit like a rainbow, that's cause the neck is a frame. Her, whoa, yeah, let's have sex in the nines, do it. Breaking and bending the spines, do it. I hate a privileged rapper that ain't had a hit since his signs, do it. Niggas be full of excuses, act like they taking their time. Whoa, look at me dead in my eyes. You see all the time that I had to go slide. Too many sticks, we go to war with whoever ain't never been biased. Too many sticks, I was there, your ops, and none of them died. Hold up. Why you pull up at 1 in the morning and sit on the edge of the bed? But testing emojis, tongue got eggplant, must have went over her head. Catching my side of the studio, make him repeat what he said. Yeah. Let's have sex in the car. Oh God. The Maybach came with a bar. I'm wiping my dick with a brush. Snipe his ass. He got hit in the head for fraud. Ops get undivided attention. I give them my all. Oh God. How you come over the spot when you know it's your time of the month? How? Make a diss and see how fast.
Solid, no. Now watch me whip. Now watch me whip. Now watch me whip. for fun. Gonna take you personal. Personally, I'm surprised you call me after the things I said. Skirt, skirt on niggas, skirt up on niggas, skirt down, you acting like me, acting like we was more than a summer fling. I said farewell, you took it well. Promise I won't cry.
I would throw my body down while he don't.
She's sitting in that pussy. Oh, it's fair. You see?
Hey, you better watch your mouth.
Damn. Yeah. I didn't see them. Thank you.
Ready? You ready?
Oh, shit.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Be careful. Be careful. Be careful.
Wait. Brandon.
No, we.
Yo, she out here across the street. Ain't nobody in this car. Look.
Thank you. Come on, y'all. Get in the car. Yeah. I'm finna come home and get my rock on. Rock on. 1-4-3-4.
I'm making this photo with this big ass rope. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I ain't seen a rope since I've been in Georgia.
We finally made it back home from the strip. I'm so lit. Come on, friends.
It was a roach. I seen a roach,
but I'm about to be 25.
Hey guys, so good morning. It's day 2 in New Orleans. I just got up, I got in the shower. Oh goodness, I just got up, got out the shower. I'm in my little tube dress now. We're supposed to be going to a store to get some waters, and obviously I need some Lace glue because my wig was literally lifting last night. So we're up, about to do that. A few people are.
Hey.
This girl left my wings in the car.
She not gonna get over them fucking wings. Anyways. So yeah. A few people are still sleeping. Rachel's still asleep. Jessica, Kiana, they're all still asleep. Me, Noah, and Hyana, we're the only ones up. So, my hair is such a mess. We're currently up. About to run to the store really quickly because we need a lot of things. I need a lot of things, y'all. It's not even my birthday yet. Nor is it my birthday dinner, and I haven't even got pictures in this wig, and it's already lifting. Come on, girl, what's going on? But it's literally 100 degrees out here, so I don't even blame her. I don't even blame the wig. It's just it's hot in New Orleans. So literally drunk last night. I was so drunk last night. Like, I don't even remember getting home. I mean, I kind of do, because I remember I'm walking in the door, but like, I got in the shower. Got out of the shower last night, got in the bed, and that was literally it. So I'm up now. What time is it? What time is it? Can you please?
No.
Please. I just want to make this. Please.
No.
Anyways. It's literally like 9 something in the morning, and I'm currently just walking, pacing around the house, waiting on us to get ready. So we can go to the beauty spa store while everyone is sleeping. So yeah, just a little disclaimer from last night. Definitely had a ball. Definitely going back again tonight because it was that much fun. So I'm definitely getting drunk again and again and again and again. But hopefully everyone gets up soon because I'm hungry. It's time for breakfast and it's time to get our day started. We got a lot planned. So stay tuned, y'all, because it's about to get real in a second. So I hope y'all are ready for what's about to happen next because it's about to get lit, of course.
So just a quick outfit check. Got my shades in my head. Ass fat, wallet fatter. Just a little cute pink skirt, pink purse, and then I have on clear flats because obviously, you know, it's hot.
Oh yeah, on our way to get some breakfast.
Shades fell right on my face.
See?
Time of our lives.
Y'all ready?
Ready. I'm gonna start something and y'all gonna finish it.
Don't be crazy. No.
I'm ready.
Hey, we want some
pussy.
Hey, we want some pussy.
Yeah. Hilarious.
Oh, so whoever yawns first has to give a shot.
What you guys
want to
do?
We just want to stand around.
Cool shit. Don't do that. You people pay for that. Hey, read this sign before you come in. You guys ever been to Dick's before?
No, but I always.
Basically, we are what I am. What I eat. Basically, it's been giant, big giant dick.
Yeah.
Don't be lying. You get it. You're ugly. Okay. No, I don't. Sit down. Don't touch anything till I get there, okay?
Okay.
Hold on.
Yeah.
You know, I know for a fact that I said English. Don't touch anything until I get back.
Okay, sorry.
Hey, Siri. Hey, I was talking. That was rude.
So are you going to put this on the table or what?
Put that shit back.
Oh my. Happy birthday.
Oh, y'all so
sad.
So I put on my slippers for breakfast. We ended up coming to this place called, what's it called? A kiki.
A tiki.
So we're here smoking hookah, just catch a vibe. It's super hot outside, literally 100 degrees.
You still fucked up a bad time.
He's trying to find a small payoff. He's trying to go on the toilet this swamp. I want to see a gator.
See a gator, eat a gator, all that.
Look.
look at this.
Air.
No.
No, 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 no. We're trying to find a book tour right now.
You love me if I only had four fingers. You still love me. You still love me. This is what my hand looks like.
Yep.
Thank you.
Small group.
You're bullshit.
About to find a book tour soon, and then afterwards, it's nap time, baby. Yeah, nap. This is so cool. Sorry, excuse me. So now we are currently at a little souvenir shop. They literally have like masks and everything, like t-shirts you can buy. So, anyways, so yeah, at this little souvenir shop, I got a bunch of stuff. It's like a regular gas station. And then they have, Lord, look at these beads. All the beads, y'all. What was the rule? Whoever got the least amount? So yeah. I'm gonna buy one.
I literally just said that. I was like, Shane, it matter how we get them. We just gotta get them today and if I buy them. This is so cute. Ooh. No pictures taken with masks. You're drinking by us.
All right, I'll put this back on here.
Tara. I got the cute little souvenir shop. I like it in here. Can I zoom in on here?
Players say they want to play football.
Players zoom in, they know it.
Let's get all these contests done. Play some ball again.
Views from the city. The double-decker bus, baby.
Well, I've never heard that before. Double-decker.
The double. Oh. So we're currently just on Canal Street. We're on Canal Street. Walking around. We're literally looking for like a swamp tour. So we've been literally walking around trying to figure it out. It's super hot out here. Literally the degrees is like 100 probably. So it's super hot here. Honestly, I could really go home and take a nap. But
I'm trying to
hold it down and keep it going for the day, y'all. But it's just tired. Hello. And I'm tired. Okay, hi.
How y'all?
Good, how are you?
Good.
I'm just there right here.
Oh, this feels so nice.
There's nothing
for women in here.
No, I wasn't going in here.
Oh, okay. You just feel the air. Feels right. Good?
Yeah, y'all could have kept walking. I just need the good air.
Girl, we all going with a little piece of air.
I'm in.
Okay. Just taking a little stroll. Y'all need to know the streets, baby.
I was tired as fuck. We really thought we were going to die. Can I ride Dad home?
Okay, y'all, my camera's about to die. So, ooh, my hair. Camera's about to die. We're on our way to some boil bag seafood place.
Ooh. Why is it glitching like that?
On our way to a seafood spot. Get us some seafood. Camera's literally dead, about to die probably right now. So, that's it for the day, y'all. I'm gonna see y'all tonight whenever I'm getting ready. So stay tuned. Trip is a 10 out of 10 so far. Really enjoying myself. This is a great birthday. Great freaking birthday. Ready, crew. We're almost ready. So, recap from what I last did. So, after we walked the strip a little bit, we went to this little crab spot, got a little crab boil. Like I said, the camera was dying, so I wasn't able to get that footage, but afterwards, we came here, we all took a nap, literally was all dead tired from today. So we took a nap. After the nap, we woke up, we was chilling, watching a movie.
And now we're getting ready for tonight. Oh, I can't wait till y'all see my outfit. I can't wait till I'm done right now. My hair is a mess. Y'all, when I tell y'all it's so hot, my wig has been lifting. Luckily, I got this wig band because Lord knows I need it. But we're almost done getting ready. I'm not sure what we're doing tonight. We might just go back to Bourbon Street, or we might go to Frenchman Street. I don't know. We'll see, just kind of wherever the wind takes us. Or we might go to this party that we saw, but who knows? I mean, I'm just down with the vibes. I'm down for literally whatever. So in the meantime, I'm gonna finish getting ready. I'm going to take a couple shots, and then, yep, me and my girls is heading out. So cheers to my birthday. Woo! Cheers to you. It's my birthday.
Say it's my fucking birthday.
It's your fucking birthday.
She said it. Real. You want to say it? Go ahead, say it.
Put your ass on this camera. I was about to say, it's my best friend's birthday.
Yay! Okay! Cause
I ain't got no manners for no slut.
Yeah.
I'ma put my thumb in a butt.
Yeah. FOMO. We halfway through the, not even halfway, bitch. Tonight just be fucking looking up. Okay, come on, bitch, my song. I'm out of time. You fucking with my round.
My booty beat, my booty hole round. Niggas, I'm living for the hoes. You got yourself a business.
Titties, I'll change your whole life.
You gonna love me here, bitch.
Oh, God. Look, I'm
I love
you. I was just joking.
Best stop playing for the cam.
Cam. Oh, you gonna love me here. Not your head back.
Yeah.
My baby.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I gotta go clock out. Hold up. We going to Waffle House?
Oh, you at work? There's a Waffle House?
No, I'm a DJ. We going to Waffle House? She said it's
not. There's a Waffle House here? No, we live in
Thank you to mommy.
Waffle House, what are you talking about?
That's mommy. Thank you to mommy.
I kind of want to go to Waffle House. I have Waffle House in a minute.
What are you talking about? Let's go then.
All right, let's go.
We going to Waffle House?
I made it. Yeah. You want to go to Waffle House?
I love you. We have so
Everybody on three.
Hey, everybody on three. We outside. Come on.
Right.
In the camera.
We
all
right,
ready?
Yeah, we
are.
And fuck anything else, anybody who don't go with us. Either you with us or you against us. Stop. Go with that. That's right. You wish stand the man. I love y'all too.
That's not okay.
You just stay on the side and fucking watch.
Yeah.
You gonna fuck up the whole building.
Yeah.
Be quiet and keep that camera rolling.
Hey, I'm gonna keep it rolling.
Until you get to
0%. I'm gonna keep it rolling.
Keep that bitch rolling.
I know, friend.
I know, friend.
I know, friend. What you got in there, friend? Friend, show me.
Yeah, Jen's about to get her beat.
Who y'all about to get her beat?
No!
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 No
Charles X. With you.
Yeah, we in New Orleans, baby.
Yeah.
We outside currently at, what's this called? We are at the Brothers Food Mart.
It's literally 5:06 in the morning.
That's
yep.
It. My fan or no?
Kiana got it.
This is mine.
So good morning, guys. It is bright and early. We are day three at NOLA. In NOLA. We are day three in NOLA. And let me go through the room. So we are currently all color coordinated and wearing pink because we are headed to brunch. Y'all, last night, I swear to you, we didn't even get home till like 6 o'clock in the morning. We were out all freaking night. And we had, like an amazing time. Like that was probably, well, so far, last night was the best night, but obviously we got tonight and tomorrow. So tonight is definitely gonna be another freaking ball because I've been having so much fun here. Mind you, I told everybody, hey, 11 o'clock, be ready to go to brunch. Y'all, it is 11:45 and we are ready to go to brunch. So not too far off, but we're making it. Everybody was so drunk last night, including myself, so. Now we are currently on the way to brunch, looking all cute. So we changed really quickly. We rushed to get to this bus. We're on our way to the swamp tour. I literally cannot wait.
Woo! I'm gonna give me a gator, baby. Don't take home a gator.
So we're currently on our way to the swamp, literally. Our pickup time is at 2:45 and it is 3:05. So yeah, we're definitely late to the party, but I'm glad they didn't leave us because I would have been sick because we already paid our money for this. So God was on my side and he waited for me. So we're currently on our way right now. See y'all in a minute.
Most of the people jumped up and moved. I got nervous and I said, oh my God, I'm happy to. And I went out there, turned the part off, I went out there and I bounced around myself. So sorry, I didn't know the water hit me that hard to knock you off the seat. He said, oh no, no, I'm okay. He goes, I'm okay, baby. I thought that was an alligator getting out of there. Everything was changing. Little babies come out of the
like the deep stuff. Yeah, and the series, my whole feet, three back ends,
that's the guy who took out the 6 foot alligator last week.
So how big is he?
That's the one that killed Pinky.
Yeah.
I'm gonna guess he's about 10 to 12 feet. Big ball.
Are we talking to it like a dog?
That's cool.
Jump up thinking you're a marshmallow.
Look how long his tail is. I bet you he tastes good.
Right?
All right, guys, let's all have a seat. We gotta get out
the
airboat, right?
Let's
see if I can dock.
So as y'all can see, we are done with the boat tour. I am super hot, and I look super ugly, and I'm exhausted. Got Lacey in the bag. Okay, y'all, so we finally got back home from the speedboat. I'm tired. Like, I have dinner reservations tonight at 8. It's already 6:40, so I literally don't have time to sleep for nothing. So I just excuse me. I just got out the shower. About to start getting ready, start doing my makeup. Tonight is like the official night. Like, I'm getting really cute. I mean, I've been cute every night, but tonight's like the grand finale. Like, we're gonna go out with a bang tonight, and then tomorrow it's rest day. Like, we're gonna do breakfast, we're gonna come back here and relax. Sunday's the relax day, but tonight it's all about me, of course. But speedboat, I would say 3 out of 10. It was super hot. Like, when I say hot, like, my wig has been lifting on both ends. It's been that hot. And then, not to mention, I paid to see alligators. Girl, I saw one gator. We saw one gator. And I thought it was like at the beginning when we took off from the dock. If that's the case, I could have just walked the dock and saw the damn alligator. So, waste of money, waste of time, obviously. Like I say, super hot. And then we're on this slow-ass boat. I thought it was the speedboat, but girl, when I said that motherfucking boat went 2 miles an hour, can you imagine that, being in the sun on a swamp tour and it's hot as fuck outside? Yeah, so definitely don't recommend. And then it was false advertisement because they said we're supposed to hold an alligator at the end, a baby one. We didn't even do that. But by that point, I was ready to go home. I didn't give a fuck anymore. I just said, please speed this boat up, get me home. Like, but all in all, trip is still good. That was probably just like the pit of it. But other than that, great trip. Everybody's still having a ball. I know I am. I'm about to start getting ready for my dinner tonight. We're doing it at Justine's. So I'm gonna check back in with you guys in a minute whenever I'm finished getting myself together. So hope you guys are enjoying this video so far. I'm trying, y'all, but vlogging out here is like, I don't know. It's hard because I have to constantly keep pulling my camera out to record stuff. And then not to mention, I feel like, I don't know, like, I don't want too much footage, but I feel like I don't want to have, like, not enough. So, kind of in between of just recording stuff, and then, like, I don't know, maybe I'm overthinking it, but hopefully this video turns out really good. Anyways, I'm about to get ready, so I'll see y'all in a bit. Bye.
So, this is where I'm at. Dinner.
Great, thanks. Take a picture of that sign, I'm going to change it into a sign.
Okay. Yes. Looks so good in the black. Everybody's in all black.
Bring your chins up a teeny little bit. There you go. Perfect.
Anyways, back to it. So I'm here, I arrived at my dinner. I can't really show you my full outfit right now because I'm trying to hold the camera and my phone flashlight. So everybody's out here. I look so pretty. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the full fit in a second, but yeah, we're gonna do our toast to me, the future birthday girl. So
give you a quick show of everyone so you can kind of see what everybody else looks like. I'm the only one in white and everybody else is in black. So now this is our bag.
That's sort of
crab, a crab mac and cheese, ski soup. How's the soup?
Good.
Good? Alright, how's your little sword? I mean, not you. Your snapper.
I haven't tried that yet, but good.
Like the Brussels sprouts?
The Brussels sprouts are good.
How's your food?
This swordfish is absolutely delicious. Mm-hmm. It's so good, guys. When you come to Justine's, order the swordfish.
Swordfish.
With no walnut. But yeah.
Put it in a pool, but you can't have our man.
Oh, and this is nasty. She really need my man. Oh, wait. Oh. Girl, cut that out.
Yeah, y'all, this woman right here.
Ellis?
She want that man so bad.
He is handsome. Like Ryan Gosling. Almost. Yeah. Oh, there in the face. I want to be with you every day. She needs to hang it up. She doesn't want to.
Yeah, so cute. Aww.
Aww. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to my son. Happy birthday to you.
Now, y'all, I'm gonna come grab him.
Okay.
I didn't want him to go out before we did the song.
So cheers, y'all. We pulled up to another bar. What's this called? The Ghost Bar. We have the Ghost Bar, No Love. Literally got my first bees of the night. I'm in the lead. Bitch, first bees of the night. Pretty soon we're gonna go home, change, get ready to go back out. We're not gonna go Bourbon this time. We're gonna go to Frenchman's.
Yeah.
Frenchman Street, the classy stuff first, and then
we're going to the stuff.
Then we'll go to Bourbon Street, back to the ghetto where we belong. So,
everybody take a shot. Everybody got their doubles.
Or did you get
it? Everybody got their doubles.
Can I have one of those slides? Can I have a
drink?
Yeah.
I was gonna take a shot.
Saturday night, we're on our way out again to the same place like we always do.
Like we always do.
Like we always do, Bourbon Street.
I love it there.
It's the last day, and we decided to come to this place called Oceana
Grill. It's just the three of us.
Whole group couldn't make it. They was tired. They wanted pizza. So I said, y'all can have y'all some pizza. I'm finna go out and enjoy my last day in New Orleans. So we about to get down. We about to sit down and eat this food. I can't wait, y'all. I'm starving. It's literally like 4:00 and ain't nobody ate. So I'm about to devour this plate. It is so hot. It's literally 103. It's 104 degrees right now. So let me hurry up and get my ass inside for my wig to start coming off. But I'll let y'all know what this food hitting on. I'm gonna show y'all.
Aww.
They gave me a little birthday thing. Hold on, let me get you out the bag. This is so cute.
Go ahead, Uncle.
And my hat on, baby.
Okay.
Gonna sing happy birthday to Justice.
Yay!
1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Justice. Happy birthday to you.
Hold on, let me try my first beignet. I've never had one before. I always heard that they're better here, so I guess this will be my first time having them here, where I'm supposed to have them. So, let's taste.
Someone serve me.
Hey.
No.
They smell good. Are they hot?
Yeah.
Fresh.
Warm.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I've had these. Oh, these are hot.
Oh.
Wait a minute, we're gonna take a
brief intermission.
A temporary hold. They're really hot right now, so we're gonna wait until they cool down.
How do we do?
All right, back at it again. Hopefully they cool down just a little bit. So, first bite of some official beignets. Here we go.
Girl, you okay, just keep
screenshotting you because your titties look nice.
Mmm. Yum, yum, yum.
Mm.
Hold on, baby. You know I'm gonna come show you.
You like them?
It's real good. It's real good.
It's like a little puffy donut.
Bubble.
Funnel cakey. It's good.
It's like a donut funnel cake with powdered sugar.
Mm-hmm.
Really good. I would say
season the dough.
10 out of 10. Y'all get y'all some beignets from, what's this place called?
Cafe Beignet.
Go to the original beignet, Jackson Square.
Jackson.
Or I'm about to buy a box of this mix. Come see me.
All right, good morning, guys. It's our last day. We are leaving today, well, not last day, but our final day here, and I'm getting ready to pack up and get ready to go. It's currently, I want to say like 9:40, and we check out at 11. So I'm the only one up right now. The rest of everybody is sleeping. And two other girls have already gone to the airport and caught their flight. So it's just me. It's my current situation. Just packing right now, trying to straighten up everything before I go. Yeah, so far our trip has been 10 out of 10. Like, I don't really have any complaints. All my girls had a good time. I had a good time, which is all that really matters. And yeah, it was definitely a vibe. I am sad to leave because, you know, I like had a ball here, and this was my very first ever like girls trip. And I know for a lot of women it's hard to get everybody in one roof and to get along and not fight and attitudes and this and that. We all, it's actually crazy because we all got along. We all had laughs, we had good times. We were all able to go out separately. We didn't all have to be together all the time to have a good time. And that's what I love the most is that, you know, I just love to see all my girls happy, and including myself, you know, they were here to celebrate me, and we did just that. So very, very thankful for those girls, and I love every single one that was able to attend because, y'all, for my birthday, I didn't really have much planned, and this just so happened to happen, and I'm glad it happened. So we're very grateful and thankful for that. So they had a ball last night. They probably didn't get home till like 6 in the morning. I, however, I slept in last night. I had a wine and pizza night. So, very cute, very classy, very chill. Because y'all, when I tell y'all, every day I had been here, I had been drunk every night. So I said, Sunday night will be my time for self-care. And I would just relax in the house and watch a movie. And I did just that. So, with that being said, now that I'm up and at it, I'm about to get ready to pack all my stuff. And I'm probably just gonna head straight to the airport because my flight leaves at like 3:05. We leave at 3:05. So I'll probably just pack all the stuff and just go straight to the airport and sit in the airport or grab food until my flight. So yeah, I can't wait to get back home. And you know, and it's crazy because literally when I get back home, I'm going straight to work. I'm all about my money, y'all. One thing about it, I spent a lot of money on this trip. So when I get back, I'm going straight to work. So hope you guys have enjoyed this video so far. I'm so sad. I don't want to leave. Anyways, I'll see y'all later.
All right, we're saying goodbye to the Bartholomew house.
Bye.
So dark.
Adios.
You're asking how?
My friends had a time last night.
We're cute. Look at her. You know she had a time last night.
We made it to the airport.
I got you touching on your body.
Thank you.
We made it, y'all. All in one little piece.
How was your flight?
How did it start?
Bye. Bye. See you next week for my film. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Key.
Girl, I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, guys, so I am finally home. I don't even know where to begin. Like, that trip was so fun, yet so exhausting. And I'm just finally happy to be in my bed because Lord knows I'm so tired. But the trip is done. It's a wrap. My actual birthday is the 31st, so I am gonna celebrate that for sure. Not gonna go crazy hard, but I'm definitely gonna celebrate it. But you know, the girls' trip was a beautiful thing, and it was like I just enjoyed myself to the fullest, and I'm just happy that I'm home and I'm in my bed now and I can finally just relax. So anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my birthday trip / girls trip. Like, I had a ball, and I hope y'all enjoyed watching it. So until next time, guys. So let me know what you guys think about this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, happy birthday to me. I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.
She say she hungry, I gave a dick for brunch. Send me my whole feet, I don't do back ends and flanks. No. Oh.